हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, माई सेल्फ नुजर शेख फ्रॉम लव ग्रो पंपिंग MPS, सब्जेक्ट इंग्लिश। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी द सेकेंड पार्ट ऑफ नो फॉर्मेलिटीज प्लीज। मिसेस देसाई मेट द प्रिंसिपल सून आफ्टर क्लास। शी टोल्ड हर अबाउट द एक्साइटमेंट दैट फॉलोड द अनाउंसमेंट ऑफ न्यू बुक्स इन द लाइब्रेरी। दे जस्ट कैनॉट वेट टू रीड ऑल दोज लवली बुक्स, शी बीम्ड। You have created and aroused their interest in reading books. It is going to help them a great deal in future. Yes, madam, said Mrs. Desai. But they find the weekly library period too short a time to read. So my students are going to appeal to you to allow home issue of books. They have written to you a letter of request. I took this opportunity to make them actually write a formal letter, explained Mrs. Desai. Excellent, Mrs. Desai, exclaimed the principal. And I shall not dampen their interest in reading. I shall certainly allow them to take books home for reading. The next morning, the principal found a letter on her desk. She signed the letter with the remark, "Permission granted," and send it to the librarian to encourage the children of class 4th. Further, the principal instructed the librarian to give a written reply to the students. Hey, great news, cried the monitor. Look, we have received a letter from the librarian, and guess what? We can take storybooks home to read. Goodbye, boredom. Welcome, happy hours, shouted Akshay. The letter from the librarian was put up on the class notice board for all to read. When Mrs. Desai walked into the classroom, the students of class 4 burst out into many exclamations of thanks. Shall we write a letter of thanks to the librarian, suggested Manuja. That's an excellent idea, said Mrs. Desai. This is the letter of thanks the children wrote to the librarian. Thank you.